lies down, smells the past rain on the asphalt. He's walking and watching a mirror screen of his childhood. He was choked, repelled by the springs. He meets his friends, their faces gray, as the conversations ricochet. He dreams of yesterday, glitches and resituates into a timely state.
Sorry, but everything's changed. Maybe I'm sorry.